Hello, we are the SpaceX fans and welcome to the SpaceX Show, the place where you can stay up to date with everything SpaceX. Unfortunately, there's no video of it, but yesterday SpaceX successfully launched their seventh mission of the year with the launch of Starlink 711. The booster which launched this mission, B1063, then landed successfully for the 16th time on the drone ship Of Course I Still Love You. We can also still hopefully expect to see another Starlink mission later in the week. The Starlink 638 mission is currently scheduled for Sunday 28th at 11:04 PM UTC or 6:04 PM EST. Then, going into next week, we can hopefully expect to see a Cygnus spacecraft launch on a Falcon 9. The NG-20 mission is currently scheduled for Monday 29th at 5:29 PM UTC or 12:29 PM EST. Heading to Boca Chica, work continues on the orbital tank farm as they prepare for Flight 3. Work also continues on SpaceX's crane at the launch site. Some pretty big pipes were seen arriving at the launch site. There was an article posted about work starting on the Starship Lunar Lander cargo version. It says, NASA has exercised options in human landing system awards made to Blue Origin and SpaceX to begin initial design and development work of versions of their landers that can carry large amounts of cargo to the lunar surface. Booster 12 was recently rolled from the Rocket Garden to Mega Bay to get Raptors installed. As always, I have to say thanks to Jack Beyer for being out there filming the Starbase content. Also, thanks to the NASA spaceflight team working behind the scenes on their videos, live streams, and other space content. That's it for this episode of the SpaceX Show. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to hit the like button and leave a comment down below. If you want to stay updated with SpaceX info, make sure to subscribe and press the bell icon to get notified when I upload. Thanks for watching and have a great day.